Hi everyone, this is Hero from Hero Studio. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create Apple ID without credit card. First, you need to open iTunes or App Store in your iPhone, iPod or iPad. In this tutorial, I'm using iTunes, but don't worry, you can do the same steps on your iPhone, iPod or iPad. Open iTunes or App Store in your Apple device to start process. In this video, I'm not giving my real information here because this video to public. If you open the iTunes, you need to open App Store. For that, click three dots in the top left side. Click the apps. Now you are in the App Store. Listen carefully. Find any free apps. Open it. Click the Get button. This is very important to create Apple ID without credit card. And click the Create Apple ID. Click the continue button. Tick I have read agree to these terms and conditions. Click the agree button. First you need to give your email address. Type a password, least 8 characters including characters, numbers and upper letters. There are three security questions you should to answer. Inside security question, there are six questions. Select one question of each and type answer for it. Here I'm select one question for each. Type your answer. You should to give a different email address for rescue email. You can skip this if you want. I'm going to skip this now. Next, select your birthday. Type here. Select the day. Select the month. After that, iTunes ask, would you like to receive those information by email? I'm going to untick these services. If you like to receive those services, you can tick those services. Next, you need to click continue button. iTunes auto select your country. If you want to change it, click the blue button called click here. After you click, iTunes will show a list of countries. Here I'm using USA. Next, click the change button. Payment type is auto selected as none. No need to change it. You have a redeem code or gift certificate. Enter here. I leave this as a blank. Next, you need to fill the billing address. Select your title. I select as Mr. Type your first and last name. Type my first name. Last name I type as Studio. Type your street. I type my street tag as Suntech. Next, type you are living in apartment or suite room and number. This one not important. I'm here, just leave as blank. Type a city. Select your state. Enter the zip code. Give your phone number. After you fill this information, click the Apple ID button. For finish, you need to check email and follow the link. Open your email address and click the Apple email. Click the verification link. You need to sign in to verify your email address. First, you need to give your email. Type your password and click the button verify address. Now we have successfully verified our address and go to iTunes. After you verify your email, click the OK button. Now you have successfully created your Apple ID. So I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, I would really appreciate thumbs up on here YouTube. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.